guys, what's up? This is Audit. Welcome to a new video, and this will be a giveaway video. Finally another giveaway, and this time I can finally give you some G Fuel because it's an amazing energy drink. And I'm going to give a lot of G Fuel today. So all you need to do is subscribe and follow the instructions on the description. You get to taste all this amazing G Fuel, and there's multiple winners. So all you need to do, like I said before, is be subscribed and follow the instructions down below. I wish you all good luck. Alright, let's go on with the next match. This is a 2500 Jungle Cleave versus our team, which is 2500 at this point. We've been going all night back and forth against them, and I might be doing some tutorial videos for Godcomp again. I don't even know why I call it Godcomp still, because this is really not Godcomp. Jungle Cleave is the new Godcomp, but oh well. Right now, their strategy is to connect together the Hunter and the Feral. So the Pally, he was opened on by my Shadow Priest friend and Mage friend, so he was forced to pop Freedom and just run away. So the Feral opens on my Shadow Priest friend, and he jumps down with the Hunter, and they already popped the Zoo. They're on my Priest friend, the Priest is on the bottom, and I am on a trap. I keep telling him, listen, I'm on a trap, please watch out. So he is in kiting mode. We are kiting as much as we can, just because of the fact that you need to survive the initial cooldowns on the Jungle Cleave. Not only you need to survive the initial cooldowns on the Jungle Cleave, you need to run like crazy to survive Jungle Cleave. So I get a huge knockoff on the Paladin. And this is good, because the Paladin is out of position. He's forced to play on the bottom. And if he plays on the bottom, our Priest can easily fear him, and he's easily seeable. Like you said, like you see there, he got into a full sheep. And right now we're just trying to regain control and momentum of the match. We get a full fear on the Paladin and Feral Druid. The Paladin is forced to trinket to dispel the Feral. So I get scattershotted and I yell trap, 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 trap. So the Priest grips me to avoid the trap, and our Mage friend manages to drop a Ring of Frost. I get full repentance and I keep saying, please, for the love of God, do not die. Because if you lose points in the 2500 bracket, it sucks to gain them back. I get a full Cyclone on the Druid, just trying to control, regain control, and not having overwhelming damage from the Feral Druid and Hunter combined. The Feral gets fearful, he gets dispelled or breaks some damage, I believe. And right now they're not in a great spot. I get a half Cyclone on the Feral Druid. I blink in just because I think that he's going to trap me. And I get a full NS here on my Priest and top him off. I usually like to save NS for CCs, but sometimes you just have to save it for the healing touch. Alright, so we try to counter the pressure with the Mage cooldowns, and we're trying to do a lot of damage on the Feral Druid and the Hunter together, just trying to get some momentum going on. The Priest is really, really low. I get Silent Shot, I pop Tree Form. I decide that I do not want my Shadow Priest trying to dip any lower. The Paladin is forced to bubble. I see that the Paladin wants to repentance me, so I shapeshifted and knock them back, and I'm literally right now just trying to gain more room. We get a sheep on the Paladin and we start to do as much pressure as we can. The Hunter is dipped in a deep freeze. He has to BM it, and he's out of the stun thanks to it. The Paladin gets full feared. The Feral is forced to bubble to try and heal the Hunter. I see that the Paladin is on fear, so I try to look him up. I try to fear him. He's in a buggy spot where I can't really cyclone him, so I just use a Ness and cyclone him, and the Hunter goes down. Jungle Cleave is a nightmare to face, guys. I don't know about you guys, but I face about 95% of the time Hunter Feral or Hunter Red Paladin, and it's a pain. But I do hope that you enjoyed this video. Don't forget that in order to win the giveaway, you need to be subscribed to my channel, and you need to follow the entry down below. It's a lot of G Fuel, guys, and it's for a lot of people. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. If you like it up, and I'll see you guys next time.